and it's very difficult to anticipate all the damages we're sharing in the future. Children who are against their efforts, mothers who lost their sons and children.
Thank you, Ludmila. And indeed, we do encourage everyone to take part in this solidarity. Thank you.